She's fucked. She's gone.
Yes, sir!
Yo, what's up, boys? It's your boy PlasmaRic Reacts back with another reaction. I'm not feeling the best right now, and very overworked with the end of the semester of my college experience approaching. So there's a lot of finals and stuff going on. So the next couple videos are probably going to be a little jumbled with Thanksgiving and everything, and me traveling about. So I'm probably going to have a couple of reactions, two in one episode. So I know that Mob Psycho and Chainsaw Man will probably also be two in one episode on their respective days whenever I upload them. But for now, we have My Hero, and I should be able to get all these out on time in the same day. A little late. And I'm probably getting a little bit sick, but here we are with another episode of this incredible season so far, and I can't wait to get into whatever we're going to be seeing today. Last episode, we saw Deku basically going in, bro. Midoriya is wanting to beat Shigaraki himself after Aizawa's given his quirks away. So yeah, we got that going on. At the same time, Midnight kind of looked like she was not in the best spot, and she kind of took a bullet to slow down Gigantomachia. And now it is up to Momo and some of the UA students to take him down. Other than that, I don't have much to say. I expect this episode is probably going to be a bit on the same tone as last one. We're probably going to get a little bit of UA and near the hospital, and a little bit of Midoriya and Shigaraki. But other than that, I'm excited to see what we got today. And yeah, I hope it keeps going from here. So if you guys are enjoying, make sure to like and subscribe. We're almost at 100 subscribers, and we're trying to hit that before the end of the year. It would be a glorious Christmas present, and in return, if we hit that, I will be doing a shirtless reaction for a couple of the series finales, or the mid-season finale in this case. So yeah, if you are looking for me to be embarrassed while freaking out like a little nerd, then go ahead and hit the subscribe button. We're almost there, and yeah. But without further ado, let's get right into this shit. Alright, let's see what we got here. I'm not gonna lie. I think they're fucked, to be honest. They don't have any of the God Squad on their team. So they're looking kind of yikers. That's all I'm going to say. Alright, here we go. Episode 8. Starting with Momo and the UA students, I'm assuming. Yep. This Mount Lady's still fucking holding him back. Yikes. I guess they do have some good names on this roster. I mean, I don't think Midnight's gone, bro. There's no shot. No shot, bro. Now that I'm sus about all having class together again, but I'm sure she's probably gonna be fine. Jesus, fuck! Okay. Oh! Okay, we got him in the mud. Mudman's actually huge, bro. Like, holy shit, that power's goated. There we go. Come on. Oh my god. Sugarman. Oh! You're actually gonna fight them? Oh! Oh, let's go, Kaminari! Blast them to hell! No! Oh my god. Just one. Yep. Bro, what? Oh, here we go, Dobby. Oh shit, bro. Oh my god, look at that man, bro. That might be zoomed in the thumbnail, on god. Our quirks let you stay on the battlefield for as long as possible. Is that Machia? Yep. Where's my son at? Where's my boy Kirishima? They haven't showed him yet. Where's my boy Kirishima at? There we go, the explosives. He's falling back down, baby. There he is. Oh, normal heroes. Not like they stand a chance, but... Oh, and the Mount Lady, okay. Pushing him down. Oh, she's opening the mouth for him. Oh, Mina! It's already halfway done? Oh, my boy. Look at him. My son. What the hell, my boy? Who's left inside? Just Mina? Okay. Yes, sir. Let's go. Oh, so you're just running instead of fighting. So now he's gonna fight. Oh, no, bro. I forgot about that. That Mina actually has a story. Oh, my God. Oh, no. Oh, fuck. She's gonna miss, bro. Oh, now he's fighting him. You're fucked, bro. Is he gonna eat Mina? She's fucked. She's gone. Yes, sir! My boy! Oh! Unbreakable 2. He'll live that. He'll fucking live. He'll tank that shit, bro. My boy right there. What a save. Yet again. He's easily fine. He's easily fine, bro. He's fucking unbreakable, bro. Dude. Look at that man, bro. Oh my god. I love Kirishima, bro. Oh! Yes! My son, you say runs playing, it's time! No! Oh! He caught Mina's jar too! What is this man? Come on! Look at him! Yes! Yes, Momo, back him up! And he's out! My fucking boy, bro! Dude! Oh my god, what a legend. Dude, holy shit. I'm glad we got more Kirishima, bro. Okay. I've got a good eye for women. Oh, we got the gang here. Is it gonna take effect or no? What is that? Did it not work? What the fuck? What the hell can this man do? Anyways, that was awesome. I was way better than I thought it was gonna be. And yet here we are back at even greater heights, bro. Oh my god. What's up with the lines? What's up with the lines, bro? What's the fucking... What is that? What are those markings? That's not blood, is it? I mean, it is, but why is it like moving like it did on him? He makes a point for those who don't feel safe by heroes. Which makes him an even better villain. He's still chugging. Let's go, Gran Torino! Oh, shit. But he can't use the cat. What the fuck did he just do? What did he do? Did he just grip him that hard? Oh my god, bro. Horikoshi, bro. You didn't have to go so hard, bro. Oh my god. Oh! Oh! Oh!
do? He got faster? He's going for fucking Aizawa. Riku?
Riku.
He can just go through anything? What is his power? Oh my god! Oh my god! Let's go! Dude, what is it? No! Yeah! Yeah! No way he tanks that shit, bro. He ate it? He bit the arm? What? What? Oh, it's fucked. Oh, it's fucked, bro. GG. GG, go next. Someone tank it. Someone tank it, Rock Lock. It's fucked. It's fucked. It's actually fucked. It's actually fucked, bro. It's actually fucked. Everyone is dead, bro. It's gone. Everyone's fucked. Everyone is dead. Everyone is dead. There's nothing we can do now. Holy shit, bro. What is this man? Okay. Whoa. How can Shigaraki? How can Shigaraki just do any of this with no quirk? All right? So, I guess he's just that strong normal? Like, holy fuck! Someone stop this man! Oh my god. Deku, I don't get how you take an L that fucking fat by dropping your fist on him and somehow he bites it to stop it. What are you doing? You're throwing, bro. Granduno's gone too. Granduno's already fucked, bro. He got impaled. He's an old man. It's fucked. Gone. Gone. Holy shit, bro. What the fuck? Dude. That might be my new favorite episode of the season. On God. Holy shit, bro. The fuck with Nana and fucking the students and now Aizawa's quirkless. Oh my god. Fuck. And, perhaps shit? That might be it, too. Holy shit. What an episode. I mean, like, GG, I guess? Like, I mean, literally, like, what are we gonna do? What are we gonna do? Who can stop him now? He has infinite regeneration. A barrier quirk. Let's not forget the insta-kill touching quirk, which now can spread to anywhere. And let's not forget that Deku, the only range attack he has is Air Force, which, if I remember, has hit maybe one time total. Like, bro, this shit is wrapped. Wrapped, bro. I mean, I guess the only thing I could think that could maybe work is if somehow one of Deku's other six quirks gets revealed now, besides Float, because I don't see how Float really helps in this scenario, because Shigaraki can just fly by, like, flinging his wrist, and he can just fly or whatever the fuck. So I don't think Float helps here. So maybe one of these other quirks gets revealed, and that will help us. But other than that, this shit's wrapped, bro. Like, on God. Like, this shit's done. How do we win now? Holy shit, what an episode. How did it feel like it was going by so fast, but also didn't go fast at all? Like, it was long. Dude, this season's goated. This season's goated. But I don't know. I don't have anything else. I mean, like, that might cure my sickness. Nah, I'm joking. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys are enjoying the season as much as I am. And yeah, hit that subscribe button. We're almost at 100. Like I said, we got some incentives, and it would be a great milestone for us to hit before the end of 2022. And I have some ideas for milestones for 2023. So let's hope to keep growing from here. So yeah, hit that like and subscribe button, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.